Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the keyboard language on your Samsung Galaxy tablet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your tablet. Scroll down the settings and select General Management. In General Management, select Samsung Keyboard Settings. Select Languages and Types. Choose Manage Input Language. Then tap on the language or languages that you would like to add to your keyboard. You can add multiple languages here. You can tap on a language to change the keyboard layout. For example, you can switch between QWERTY and azerty, and choose whether to have accents or not. When you are on the keyboard, you can switch between languages by tapping this globe icon to the right of the spacebar. To use the accents, if you selected that option, hold down on the letter that you would like to add an accent to, then choose your desired accent. You can also change languages by swiping the spacebar like this. You can remove languages by going back to the keyboard settings and tapping Manage Input Languages, and then deselecting the languages that you no longer want. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Tab tips and tricks.